Big or small, Mike Stevens says you have covered it all tonight in your pictures to the PhotoLink Library.
It's nearly summer by the calendar's telling, and nature is painting up the town. Brittany Kirshner found a nice spot at the Susquehanna Wetlands. Susan Obime of Hazel Township found a squirrel smelling the flowers Susan got for Mother's Day. Valerie Troxell of Liberty had some color get up close and personal on the front porch. Here's what you call very close. Good thing Roseanne Santanello of Tobyhanna was there to see it. A bit smaller still, but the color is just delightful. A bee and a bleeding heart from Dave Traney of East Stroudsburg. Stacy Boyer maintains that the most beautiful creatures nature has created are also the smallest. Here's one example. No matter how busy you need a lunch break, Emma Monahan of Carbondale showed us that's true. If you're in too big a hurry, the fly-through will always be there to serve you. Elise Vera of Laughlin took this one. A work in progress. Talk about too busy for lunch. The beginnings of a family Joe Frank of Nicholson found on the back porch of his home. Easy viewing here. John Rossmull of Kingston captured a feeding moment. Yep, wait long enough and this happens. Mama feeding the babies on Anne-Marie Kowaleski's back porch in Greenfield Township. Sometimes good things come in small packages, that they do. A chipmunk posing just right for Pam Foley's camera in Port Carbon. Sometimes those little packages don't run in or fly in. They drive in, as in this Grayson Samso image from Montgomery. In the end, beauty is where you find it. Color, too. Wally Boehner of Montgomery offered one example. Something to look at and sit in while the warm summer nights ahead. Keep in touch. Take some pictures. Save the moments. See you next time in the PhotoLink Library. I'm Mike Stevens.